become a cliche, a click, the happening thing.
It's
going to move that way, and it's going to move into something that is not of God. It's not of God, y'all. Some of the stuff that people are doing is not of God. Now, fussy people live today, if they can see what you're living in, if you're not living in the right house, if you're not driving the right car, oh, y'all not saying that, somebody know what I'm talking about. If you're not of a certain caliber, then you're not in the kingdom. Who came up with that mess? Who came up with that theology? If I don't live or wear what you're wearing, I don't have what you have. I'm not pulling up in a mansion. I'm living in the kingdom. Because, see, they're telling us that God doesn't live it. Well, somebody tell me, did Jesus come to the poor? Did he not? So when did they not have access to the kingdom? When? Well, came up with this thing that God has not intended for us to be walking in. And people are falling for it everywhere. The happening thing. Do you not know things develop right out of the church?
Yeah,
no, no, some of this new stuff comes out of the church. The bigger the ministry get, the more God leads. The bigger the pastor get, the more God don't know. So he done left God. He done left what? Well, you know, some crazy stuff is happening today.
On,
y'all might not like me when I finish, but
the
truth. Some crazy stuff. You can look at people and they want to act like they can determine whether you're in the kingdom. Now, how are you going to look at me and determine whether I walk with God in the kingdom or not? How are you going to do that? You can't do that looking at me. But that's what they do. They want to look at you. They want to size you